see what you can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just go on your knees. When the sun goes down, you can maybe make it to the middle of the night. We're always happy, lives we live in, yeah, that's our philosophy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the ECW Cruiserweight Championship.
It's going to be electric. You know, I don't think the challenger has any plans on wasting this golden opportunity.
Introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Samurai. Introducing the champion from Caracas, Venezuela, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the Cruiserweight Champion, El Jefe E.J. Hernandez.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this. this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And a final thought, there isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. Do you really think he can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule.
You don't look at your schedule.
Yes, I do, and this one is a calendar circler, no doubt about it.
Looking good right now, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we're yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The champ just one step quicker. Watch it, watch it. That was a heavy shot.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He's looking for the win.
This may be it. Not enough to end this one.
King Housie's still in this.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He saw that one coming. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It was a great first down.
And again, the mind games are played.
SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.
The following contest is a table match. And it is for the ECW Women's Hardcore Impact Championship.
Singles action.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Table matches are so unforgiving. One wrong move, one bad decision, and you can find yourself going through the table.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back. Now we'll see if she can do enough to hold on to that crown.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Champ starting to stumble a bit.
but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. I don't think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Out, Ken. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Can you blame her? If it didn't work, don't fix it. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
The champ, just one step quicker.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Great reversal.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
She's starting to feel the pressure, but can she turn?
And that's the match. Tables matches really require a competitor to have eyes in the back of his head. You can never lose sight of where the nearest table is located. The champion walking toward the ring with that signature look of confidence. We'll be right back.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And let's put some emphasis on the tables here. You need to put your opponent through the table to win, but they can still be used to deliver damage on your opponent as well.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
There's the suplex.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Impressive suplex.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. There's the European uppercut. A brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I think he's thrown playing around. The director's cut.
Oh, man. What authority. I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the back.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that. Match. Considering the champion has such an impressive arsenal, I'm expecting a heavy return fire in this one. Come on, champ. He's in full-on attack mode now. Whoa! He's measuring.
Oh, this isn't good.
I'm going to feel fully recovered from this tables match.
China, the Beastmaster, Shannon Sue Lee.
Big matchup here tonight in this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd.
Which one of these competitors will earn a title match at the time of their choosing? We'll find out shortly as we're just moments away from kicking this Money in the Bank ladder match off.
These six competitors are already all fired up to climb the ladder and earn a title shot at a title of their choosing.
Yeah, and somebody's future could change forever if they could just get to that briefcase.
A six-man match, nothing more exciting all of WWE.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gotten right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bodies. They're throwing out all the stops.
A hammer's maneuver and it works from that top turnbuckle. Big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Whoa! Don't get up!
The ring-
ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
Starting to lane.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, well, this one could go either way. She's on an absolute tear right now.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. She's got that golden opportunity in her hands now.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
When she gets in attack mode, look at it.
If she wants to keep going now.
Look out, look out. This could be it. We're looking at complete domination here. Bringing it back to the chances here.
Put an end to this. Higher and higher. She's clearly not shy.
Did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. And here she goes, back inside.
She's back in the ring now. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Tremendous action in this match. Inside the ring now.
Still got work to do.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
This match has taken so much out of her.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Introducing the challenger from Copenhagen, Denmark, weighing in at 383 pounds, the Viking Yuri Sheffield. Introducing the champion from Helsinki, Finland, weighing in at 259 pounds, he is the champion, Marcus the Great!
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
Crank this thing up.
But hey, that's why these superstars compete. for a chance at the title. And that's exactly what we have here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Edging in the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Hey, Cole, all I know is they're still paying me to watch matches as good as this one. I must be living right.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though.
This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands. Exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the ECW Fighting Female Championship.
Determined and focused. I assure you, the champ will do everything possible to ensure that tonight is not where the reign ends.
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents.
I love it. And a final thought. There isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ doesn't look great.
Or by cheating, in your case.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back.
Now, we'll see if she can do enough to hold on to that crown.
Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls the new trick from her back. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Watch it.
Of the champ. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
At this point, though, you have to wonder how many times she's going to turn to her finisher.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
But she needs to fight fire with fire.
Yeah, she's going to have to get things going here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain.
What a counter. Oh, she's in a bad way here, folks. This one's got to be over soon.
Is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
Well, I'd say these demons have been countered. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
She's showing something different here tonight.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Spot here for the champ. I'm not so sure if she even knows where she is at this point.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
two.
What do we have to do? No, no, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
The champ gets one step closer. The champ counters, and you see the result.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Great reversal.
Oh, no, trying to put it away.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been? As a reminder, folks, the champion will be putting the gold on the line in this one.
Introducing the challenger from Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds, the original gangster, Eddie. Introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the ECW United States Champion, Tyson Brooks.
After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, this one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Here we go.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Do you really think he can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the win.
All win here will be monumental. Adding gold to your trophy case is the goal of every superstar and diva.
Of offense here. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. The challenger's taking on some offense. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Watch this.
And now, rookie to put him away. We got a cover. And there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
The champ just one step quicker. And he gets out of the way.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding. That snapmare was especially hard.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. We got a cover. What do you have to do? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And he hits the neck breaker. The champ got a top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
He's not exactly from the top.
Oh, watch it.
We got a cover.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
What do you have to do to keep this It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
We got a cover. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
After the amount of punishment that he's suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
And now a single leg, Boston Crab locked in.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. This is clear.
And he wheels his way out.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
His shoulders are down.
There. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.
I look good when I'm ready.
Underway.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Woo, you better look out. Superstar just had that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
Looking at the stats, I can tell you that whoever wins Money in the Bank ladder match will almost definitely become champion in the very near future. That's how important this match is.
These six competitors are already all fired up to climb that ladder and earn a title shot and a title of their choosing.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Somebody pinch me, and since Mankind's in there, they don't need to be here.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Action outside.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
What a shot. What a shot for the ladder. Getting back into the ring now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Good old-fashioned butt whooping.
And that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
He's not looking like himself here. Who do you expect it when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match?
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Seen him do that before. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Inside the ring now. Back in the ring again. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
What a move. You got to be kidding me. What a slam.
What a ferocious slam.
Well, he's seen worse. Here's a fact for everyone at home. All sorts of dangerous things can happen to you in this type of match.
All he has to do now is pull it down.
You better pull!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, reversal! Ooh.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
He's on the reverse now.
He's trying for it.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that was a huge count. Reversal. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for two. This is not going to be good. Was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Ralph.
Yeah, this should be over.
And he's not looking good here. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for.
Eventually, it might be time to try something else.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, no!
When this guy's on, look out.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his belt got seriously wrong there. I think after that, I'll be searching in my top.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You can get every superstar on the roster's
crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, no. There he goes again.
King incoming.
On to the floor.
Back inside the ring now.
Oh, look at this. When you go on an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Back in the ring now.
Man, is he fired up. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. And that one hurt his hand.
Yes. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
He gets out of trouble there. He's in good heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, Kane.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Just look at this.
I don't... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have been blown to the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
King, what do these guys have to do to ensure they're the one walking away with the briefcase at the end of this match?
Well, if you ask me, a lot of it is luck, Cole. We've seen guys just happen to be in the right place at the right time to pass Money in the Bank matches. Who's to say we don't see that again here?
He's in a little bit of trouble right now, guys. He's going to turn things around quickly if he wants to miss that.
Well, this might finally be what one of these guys does, but
we're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry.
Personally, I find it unacceptable. Come on, it's all about winning, King. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Keep in mind, though, full possession is needed to win this one.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Pulled out with the thorn.
Man, he hit hard. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Still down after that.
The ascent begins. Here we go. We've got a climber. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Up, up, and away. What a ceremony going on here. The ascent begins. Been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Heads up the ladder.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that time.
See him giving up.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this had been physical.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Down to the floor.
Oh, not where you want to be. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Inside the ring now.
And he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously.
anticipated that move perfectly.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
Well, I can't help but think that this one's about to be over.
Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got to come back, it would be a lot
by design, or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Up and away.
Oh, no! Hard shot and a nasty landing.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Higher and higher. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Inside the ring now.
Like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Talk to the outside.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Top of that ladder looks awfully far away. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Very bad games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he gets out of the ring.
Man, someone's got to stop this. Velocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
God, here he goes.
He's literally punching victory right now.
Any second, that thing's coming down.
Good God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Still a long way from the top. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here he goes.
Trying to defend on the opposition.
Since it was added to the SummerSlam card.
Introducing the challenger from the Netherlands, weighing in at 209 pounds, the Falcon, Jeffrey B. Introducing the champion from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 279 pounds, he is the ECW
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
We're in for a good one tonight.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm going to have a hard time sitting still for this one.
Talk about the challenger for a moment. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Well, we're talking about a challenger today, Cole. But I wouldn't be a bit surprised if we were looking at a champion by the end of the night.
Harris delivering it once from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Okay, a dive from the top. Oh, my.
Talk about having no fear.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. See him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Feel here in this arena, the WWE Universe hanging on.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. I'm a little surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, Ken. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He's begging for it.
The champ on the defensive now. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
And he escapes the hold.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. That'll run his belt. Watch out! The shoulders are down.
slow as that now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Look at this!
Could this be it?
I think so.
And he gets out before the referee's three count.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up. This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Let's see if our challenger can capitalize.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
so much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
And the party has officially begun.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back. Now, we'll see if she can do enough to hold on to that crown.
She had that move in her repertoire. That's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, that's a message you don't want to receive.
And got right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly.
He's going for the cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
She just will not let up.
Hey,
and she wills her way out. Look out.
There she goes. Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Man, she's making it look easy here. Around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending.
And here's a cover.
This looks far off the bottom.
Well, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
A thunderous elbow shot.
We know what this is.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Knocked down. What a shot. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. She's going for it.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. And the fight must go on.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Uh-oh. But in the WWE, are you going to see something like that?
And a powerful slam down onto the back. The punishment from that.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg
sweep.
Wait a minute. We're not in Russia, are we?
SummerSlam, and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
Watch out!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
And the knuckles connect.
The point of that elbow delivers.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. With a power on the line.
There we go. Two.
And this one's history. What a win. Championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win. If the other divas know what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
Introducing the challenger from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Brent Sexton. Introducing the champion from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the ECW Universal Champion, the Hooligan, Zach Hollywood.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good. These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. So you really think you can unseat the champion here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Well, no matter how hard he's trained or how much he wants to win here, the other guy in the ring is going to have a lot to say about how things go.
I remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Some offense.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of
punching. That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
champion. I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ, but appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on their face. They can't believe it.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.